Hello. Welcome to this Canon support tutorial. In this video tutorial, we will show you how to connect your printer to your home router or access point using the Canon Print application on your Android device. Open the Canon Print app. Tap Add/Switch. Tap plus register printer. Tap if printer cannot be found. Tap no. Press auto connection. Press no, then go to your printer. Press and hold the direct button until the Wi-Fi icon in the display starts flashing. Then release. Return to the Canon Print app. Tick the box and tap Next. Ensure that the printer found is the TS3100 series. Tap OK. Tap Next. Press Connect. The application will make a direct connection with the printer so that the Wi-Fi connection information can be added. Confirm that your home router is listed. Then tap Yes. The application will save the Wi-Fi connection information so that it can connect to your home network. You may be asked to type in your Wi-Fi password. Tap OK once you have typed your Wi-Fi password. The Wi-Fi password is saved in the printer, allowing it to connect to your network. You may see a list showing your printer. Select it by tapping on the name. Once connected, you can close this window. You can now use your printer. This concludes adding your printer to the Canon Print application. If you have additional printers, you can follow the guide again to add more printers.